Hey guys, it is Friday. I am wearing my It's Way Too Hot in the Rock Room shorts and my I'm so excited that I'm at LincolnCon pants. So, just remembered, I'm sitting there listening to rock. I want to get back upstairs because I don't want to miss too much. That it is Friday. It is, in fact, Friday. And I've thought about this multiple times today, as I usually do, that it is Friday and it's my video day. I don't know why I'm rambling so long about that. Moving on. I'm at LinkyCon, and that's exciting. As you can see, I'm decked out for Hufflepuff because Hufflepuff Pride. And that's been wonderful. And I love my bow tie, and the Not Literally girls were here, and that was amazing. Just because, like, I love them so much, and I'm just excited that they're awesome. And I love that they just love, like, celebrating all the houses. And I love celebrating all the houses. That's why I'm doing a panel tomorrow on sorting, because I love sorting. I love thinking about all the house traits. I think that they all have good qualities and bad qualities. And I think that it's just interesting to contemplate and think about it and whatever. So, highlights, I don't know. Do you guys want to know that? I don't even know. But it's all been awesome. It's been wonderful seeing old friends, making new friends. There are just tons of people, and I'm trying to make sure I spend a lot more time just enjoying people and not enjoying lines. People get in lines for, like, the randomest things. People get in line for the rock show when there's, like, no need. I don't understand it, and people, like, just see a line, like, I guess I'll get in that line. Today, like, people were lined up for something, and I was like, what are you in line for? And they're at the Nerf Fighter panel, and I was like, okay, and then I just walked in. And somebody looked at my badge, and I kept walking. So I don't understand why people were in line. I think that they were just confused, and then lines started, and nobody knew. I don't know. Lines are stupid. Don't be a lemming, kids. That's my lesson of the day. Don't be a lemming. Don't be a follower. Don't, I mean, the Hufflepuff says, but, you know. I'm a weird Hufflepuff. I'm a contradiction of Hufflepuff and of traits in many ways. But at heart, I just love people, and I love community, and I love family, and I love helping people and doing right and being loyal, especially. I'm a very loyal person. Speaking of people that I'm loyal to, I have met the Lizzie Bennet girls today and yesterday. I'm waving at Nikki, which you guys know. She's wonderful. I met the Lizzie Bennet girls today and some yesterday, and they are just all so lovely and amazing, and I feel, like, very loyal to them. I want them all to just do well in everything that they do, and I just want to get to love them forever. And I mean they're all amazing and stuff, like, even not just Lizzie Bennet, like, they, some of them are doing other stuff, and they're just wonderful, and they're wonderful people. They're friendly, they're nice, they're so great with their fans. It's wonderful, and it's just been really fun to get to see them here, and I'm so glad they're able to come. And then I got to meet them. I got to meet Rachel, one of their writers, who's also a lovely person. Here's Nikki. I'm vlogging. Can you tell I'm talking really fast? It's all been lovely and wonderful, and their panel is great, and everybody's panel is great. I've followed Maureen Johnson. There's been some, what else have I done? I don't even know. What have I done? What have we seen? What have we done?
Lizzie Bennet.
I mean, I've already rambled
about
that. Yeah, I know. So let's find me something else that I've done, because I know these other stuff. I mean, Rock, Maureen Johnson made us sit through Breaking Dawn, which was kind of hilarious. I tweeted a lot that night, but I tweet a lot every night, so not too much different. But it's just been great to see people. And Megan, I saw Megan Tonjes, who is also lovely in person. I mean, I think she's just a wonderful, genuine person, and I just love what she's doing for YouTube and just doing for humanity. I mean, if I can make broad strokes like that. But, I'm just going to cut it off here. I'm obviously having a great time. It's obviously always, like, stressful, and I, like, get really ADD. I'm always, like, trying to decide what I want to do, and whenever I'm someplace, I'm like, what if something, like, more awesome is going on someplace else? And so I always have to, like, remind myself, just be where you are right now and be in this moment, Aaron, because it's going to be awesome, and it's going to be less awesome if you're wondering if you should change location. Which is, like, really, that's probably the thing I'm worst at when I'm at a con, because I'm such an extrovert and I want to, like, see everybody and do everything and love everybody, and it's hard to, like, fully commit somewhere. So I'm trying to not do that. Do commit and not be ADD. So, all right. I love you guys. Hopefully I can upload this. I don't know. It might be, like, late, because I'm going to have to wait till I get back up to the room and I have better, like, Wi-Fi, because, yeah, whatever. Okay. Bye. I'll see you guys next week. Oh, ooh, my video will be weird next week because I'm going camping. I said I was going to stop talking like a minute ago. I'm going camping. I might upload early, actually, or someone has to switch days with me. Tweet me or Facebook me and tell me that because I will have no signal starting Thursday night. It's like zero signal. I'm going off the grid for a whole weekend. So either you'll see me earlier next week or you'll see me the week after that. Yay!